So, but you just look at it, just generally speaking, and you can see that that momentum, quote unquote, works. So there's two things that I would say when I say momentum doesn't work. First of all, again, I've been looking at charts for 30 years, and I just have a curiosity. I'm always looking for these anomalies within the chart. And when I was looking at these charts, putting them together for you, what struck me was if you look at the far left side of the chart, you can see that the most of the decile returns basically went sideways. Mm-hmm. So in that window of time, momentum didn't work. You'll note that the top line, which is the orange line, that's the top decile versus the bottom decile. So that's the best momentum versus the worst momentum. It did work through that period, but you'll notice that it was quite volatile and actually had a lot of overlapping structure during that almost 20-year period. So it worked, but it kind of didn't work. And it was kind of hovering below its peak from 1929. So you could make the case that even then, that decile of momentum, that comparison didn't work then either. And then when you look all the way over to the right, we know today we hear a lot of people talking about how momentum's not working today and it's struggling and things like that. You can see that in this chart. This is, again, showing you the best decile, the decile one versus all the other nine deciles. In the top, the orange line, that's decile one versus decile 10. You can see that it's, yes, it's got an upward drift to it, but you can see it's laboring and it's very volatile and there's a lot of sudden givebacks and what we call momentum crashes and things like that. And then when you look at decile one versus the other deciles, you can see that since the tech bubble, it's basically been a knife fight. I mean, there's been no real winner. You can't really say that decile one has been a big winner against any of the other deciles. So this is why we say today that momentum hasn't been working, and you can see that pretty clearly here. It's really, really struggling.